Gentlemen, during this video, I was recording with Zombie Hunter A67, and you cannot hear his audio, even though you should, you cannot. And this is like this in this episode and my next episode. Thank you for understanding. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to The Division, part two of my Let's Plays. I am joined today with Zombie Hunter 867. So if you get a chance, look up his YouTube channel, click that like button, and subscribe for more content. PG rated. Is that good, Zombie?
Thank you, Zombie.
We just left off and finished the first couple of missions in Manhattan. I will be making my wait, no, got that backwards. I did the first couple of missions in Brooklyn, and I'm on my way to Manhattan to join up with Zombie. Hurry up, kid. It's like you already have like gray hair or whatever. You're like, this is how long you made me wait to play? Oh. I'm just an old man.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Spoiler alert.
Should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Like I said, your face looks better this way. I love how our characters get escorted by a news chopper. We get taken by a news chopper. Ladies and gentlemen, and that's when both of the characters die. The end. We're watching over this. So don't copyright it.
Hey! Just hold on! Come on back! I need you! Look, you're gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me! Shit! That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Tom Clancy's The Division.
Hey, clear to land.
Christian Bale impressions.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on...
Which is Christian Bale's. Thank you. Christian Bale is gonna come after you.
nuts and pears. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. V still radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
What are you talking about?
This is bullshit.
I think I know how to record them. I think I know how to do recording on my computer.
How you feel?
Okay, I am recording. Just gotta make sure. Hey, couldn't I just pass travel to you now? I don't have to go to the first place by myself. But couldn't you join me? Tommy, this is your episode 6.
Someone's been sniping for the windows.
I owe you so much.
Come on, YouTube. Do some fans. Basically saying, thank you, kid, for caring enough to watch my videos.
Hey, nobody needs to shoot YouTube, anybody here.
Because us YouTubers have to stick together. Am I right? Or am I right? You know I'm damn right. Sorry, I just ruined your PG rating. Forgive me.
Hearing this? Please respond!
Watch the right flank.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make it.
Say your prayers.
I died, zombie. It's all your fault. It's all your fault, zombie. Oh, I'm recording at 1080, I believe.
But my capture card has no say in the matter.
Hey there.
Does that mean he's gonna have to do that whole thing again? Should we tell him? It might have reset it at him to a level 0 agent. No, guess who he's gonna, no, guess who he's gonna get to work on it? Kid. Can you come beat all these missions for me? Look, Adam, you've done it before. You can do it again. And welcome, zombie. You know, it's been, you know, I've been dilly-dallying. And, you know, I need to go in invasive operation. Welcome back. I had work done, zombie. Work done.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors, There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
I feel like this stuff belongs to me. It calls me. Beckons me. No, oh, are you shooting the birds? Zombie, why'd you kill him? Why did you kill him? I'm gonna kill you!
Everyone's an asshole.
Oh, that just makes me feel
like oh, you have to select a zombie.
And he is with Kid Gamer, 89. You don't give me no love, but I give you love? How dare you, sir?
How dare you? I have to take a shower soon. Let's get this party started.
Or you could just call it recap, like the recap adventures. Wait, you know this audio is gonna be in your video. Ah, crap. And we're talking about this video. Ah, crap.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Hey,
you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Make the great doctor. Well, he's dead now.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Do it.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Dead.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
I'm glad your character can finally make it. You can get off the elevator now. Spectating zombie. Yeah, I think I'm done spectating. Yeah, maybe just a little more. Watch you start shooting at him. Alert. And it doesn't even kill him like it's supposed to in real life. Go figure. What gun are you using? A 50? Well, good for you. I don't have one of those yet.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Well, let's see what goodies I got, shall we? I got a new pistol. More damage per second. Does 1958 instead of my original 1383. Not too bad. Gonna equip that bad boy. Gonna equip it right now. Ooh, extended mag. I think I'll attach that to my buddy, the police M4. Give that the extended mag. Yeah, now I have more rounds.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely. The medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
I'm level 5. Blue. Thank you. that'll be. Thank you for watching episode 2 of The Division Co-op with Zombie Hunter 867. Remember, go check out his channel or face my wrath.